These things are what worry me, because once the weight gets put on the plank, it makes it uneven.
So what we're currently doing is, for Warning Illusions, our stage is carpeted with segments, as you can tell. And it's a heavy prop. And it's got to come on out. It's got to turn around a few times. The dancers have to turn this around. So we're just making sure that it's not getting stuck on any of the joints here.
It's not an ideal situation, but the thing is, we make it work anyway.